This Travis coming at you. Let you know it's not how you start, how you finish. You can start out real slow in the race. And in the from beginning to the start, you can catch up with the person you are racing against. This game called life, it's not how we start, how it's not how we start, it's not how we start, it's how we finish. Because we can start out slow, we can start out with nothing. But we may end up with a lot. We may end up being victims in our lives. Because look at people like Obama. Obama started out in Hawaii, worked his way up to Congress, became president. Now you may come from a single mother. Your environment may be bad for you, but our environment should not define us. We can rise above all that. So, if you start out kind of bad, don't focus on that. We should not focus on that, okay? We should focus on being the winners. We know we are. There have been many people who have came from broken homes, who have come from abusive relationships. And they have ended up being victorious. If they can do it, why can't we? I came from a single mother, raising three kids by herself. Youngest had strokes at 11 and 13. The doctors wrote me off. But I'm gonna finish strong. No matter what comes my way. Sure, it's hard sometimes. Hard sometimes to get up and do things when all you see is failure, when all you see is brokenness. But if I quit, I would never make it. Sure, I just got my first job 2 years ago. But I got a job though. Have been hustling for 10 years to make it by. Couldn't get a job for 8 years of searching. The eighth year, got a job. I had to volunteer there for a year and a half before I got a job. But I did what I had to do. Get a job. Okay. I went through the hard campaign. Got a job. And I got the job. I realized that the fight and the struggle that I'm going through be tough. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be long nights. It's gonna be pain. It's gonna be heartache. But I realized that I could do it. I got scars on me too. Emotionally, I've been hit by a Mack truck. Emotionally, I've been abused. But I finished strong. I'm gonna finish strong no matter what comes my way. So I would admonish you and I to realize it's not how we start, it's how we finish. We can start out slow, we can start messed up, we can start out poor, we can start out broken. We can finish strong, we can finish full. We can finish being victors in our lives, being victorious in our lives. I have spent most of my life alone. When I was 13, all my friends left me except for one. Then she went to college. Then it was just me by myself. I had to depend on me to make it. It's a hard thing looking in the mirror, telling yourself you can make it. And all you see around you is death, destruction, and pain. And dead things. I look back on those years and I ask myself, how'd you make those hard times? Through the years down 13, I tried committing suicide. I cut major arteries on my body. They dried up just like that. I tried to give up, but I couldn't do it. I sometimes still get that feeling in me. But I look back on all those times in the past when I have made it through, when I have been able to overcome those obstacles. That gives me the strength and the power to push forward. I feel pain.